kunyamba.
The Holy Spirit is not in me.
Nza kulako wansi.
I
realized that in my heart, God is a good pastor. Jesus is a good pastor. Holy Spirit is a good pastor. But the best pastor is my life to preach to my life. You will never come out of anything long without making yourself to be a good pastor of your life. Because after preaching like this, I don't know where you are going to sleep. I don't know the program you have, but you are the one who can make a way for your life. We were about 20 boys who were born again. Others continue with their life of sinning. They're exchanging girls. But remember that we are born again. We confessed with them. But their life was living under a sin. Because they were the best worshippers. They were the best intercessors. They were the best in everything they church. But our life, we were down. We were but even if we were down,
we were fearing the Lord.
We were fearing the Lord. We were pastoring our life. We were pastoring our life day and night. Right now, you can't understand where you are going to end up. But let me tell you a secret. The level you are in,
nowadays time goes faster.
Fetwa kumala kulisimasi ya tuchari gato.
We used to wait for Christmas.